I am nervous.
As you should be, Ryan.
We are nervous because we're about to do the rap battle here at 106.9DX. That's Corbo and Rumble Dog. I'm Ryan. This is James Hadley. And let's first explain how this whole thing came about. All right. So the other day, well, you explain it.
I'm trying to remember how it came about. Things were a little fuzzy. Was it you or me who was sort of rapping along?
You were rapping. You had headphones on. And didn't know anyone else was around. And I came in like listening to like, what are you doing? That's not rapping. I'm betting you challenged me.
Yeah, and then there was a little, and it was kind of fun. Like, we'll spit it in the newsroom or something. But then now it's come.
Somehow it turned into this. We have Jacqueline LaBelle, the news girl, videotaping us right now. We're rapping live on air, which every bone in my body is telling me this is not a smart decision.
No, it's not.
But we're going to do it anyway.
And you are going to kick it off here. You're going with a classic, though. Stand by Eminem, performed by Ryan Crits.
And this isn't just the only competition. I lost in golfing today, which means I am going first.
Golfing, rap battles. I mean, it's all the same, right?
Yeah. Well, no, not really. But okay. I'm doing Stand, the first verse. Let me get set up here. All right.
Let's hear it, Ryan.
You're going down. Dear Slim, I wrote you, but you still ain't calling. I left my cell, my pager, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent two letters back in autumn. You must not have got them. There probably was a problem at the post office or something. Sometimes that scribble address is too sloppy when I jot them. Anyways, screw it. What's been up, man? How's your daughter? My girlfriend's pregnant, too. I'm about to be a father. If I have a daughter, guess I'm a caller. I'm a neighbor Bonnie. I read about your Uncle Ronnie, too. I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself over some chick who didn't want him. I know you probably hear this every day. I'm your biggest fan. I even got that underground stuff that you did with Scam. I got a room full of your posters and your pictures, man. I like the stuff you did with Ruckus, too. That stuff was fat. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan.
Oh, my.
Woo!
That was, I'm nervous now.
I nailed it.
That was pretty sick. Marshall Mathers is in the studio, by the way.
As soon as the chorus came in, I'm proud of myself.
That's very good, Ryan.
Absolutely.
I'm nervous.
I'll tell you what we're going to do then, Hadley. Since you're really nervous, we're going to go to a break.
Nope.
A quick break. We'll let you get prepared. And we'll be back with Hadley's rap right after Ludacris and Trey Songz up next.
You should have just sung this.
Yeah.
Welcome to my sex room.
Do a duet.
Sex Room, Ludacris, Trey Songz, 106.9 The X. I am Ryan, joined here by James Hadley, and we are in the middle of our rap battle. You're nervous.
I'm nervous. I'd rather be in a sex room right now than here.
I can totally tell. Now, he's about to sing. What are you going to... Drake,
Best I Ever Had.
Okay, and that's cool. First of all, listen to me. This is what I sounded like. And you have to decide, by the way, audience, who was better. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan.
Oh, my.
Woo! There you go. I think I did pretty
Ryan
good.
Crits,
I nailed it.
Are you leading off like very strong?
Absolutely. Are you ready?
No, I'm not at all, but I'm going to do it. Here we go. Young Money. Know you got a roommate. Call me when there's no one there. Put the key under the mat and you know I'll be over there. Yeah, I'll be over there. Shawty, I'll be over there. I'll be hitting all the spots that you ain't even know was there. And you don't even gotta ask twice. You can have my heart or we can share it like the last slice. Always felt like you were so accustomed to the fast life. Got me thinking that I met you in a past life. Sweatpants, hair tie, chilling with no makeup on. That's when you're the prettiest. I hope that you don't take it wrong. You ain't even trip when you say you ain't bringing Drake along. You know that I'm working, be there soon as I make it home. And she a patient in my waiting room. Never pay attention to the rumors and what they assume. Until them girls prove it, I'm the one to never ever get confused with. Cause baby, you my everything.
Oh,
wow.
Wow, that was pretty good too, I will admit.
I was better on Degrassi though, I will admit.
Let's have a listen again. So this is James Hadley right here.
Fast life, always felt like you were so accustomed to the fast life. Got me thinking that I met you in a past life. Sweatpants, hair tie, chilling with no makeup on.
You sound like a whiter, nerdier Drake is what you sound like.
Well, thank you kindly. I mean, don't compliment me too much now as we play these back. I think a couple of record labels will be interested in me and you both.
Let's just remind the audience, what does the loser have to do here?
The loser will have to spend an hour of their show tomorrow dedicating it to the winner. Just basically telling them how amazing...
how awesome and just incredible they are.
If I end up winning this, I'm going to make Ryan... you're going to spend an hour treating me as if I'm the Dos Equis guy.
This was me.
Check this, man. Hit me back just to chat. Truly yours.
Your biggest fan. This is Stan.
Oh, my.
Now, that's pretty good. And you have to decide who was better. 519-453-2960. This is Alicia Keys and Unthinkable. Alicia Keys and Unthinkable. I'm ready. 106.9 The X. I'm Ryan, and this is James Hadley. We just had an epic rap battle on air. And
I'm still sweating.
Before we go to the phones, let's have a listen to what we sounded like. First me.
No, you got...
first Hadley, sorry.
No, you got a roommate. Call me when there's no one there. Put the key under the mat, and you know I'll be over there. Yeah, I'll be over there. Shawty, I'll be over there.
Shawty, he'll be over there. Yeah, this is me. 106.9. That's not me. 106.9. Who... I don't have the clip of me here. You know that?
Well, I guess that goes to show you who the real winner
is. I fixed it. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan.
Oh, my.
There you go. It's this dang thing of technology. That's what's getting me here.
Well, there we go.
That's now, let's go to the phones. 106.9, who is better, me or Hadley?
Whoever sang Eminem.
Oh. Yes. Thank you. What's your name?
Rachel.
Rachel, you are a smart lady. It's one vote for me. Thank you.
Oh, Rachel.
You're welcome.
Bye. 106.9, who's better?
The one that sings Drake.
Oh. Yeah! Who are we talking to?
Aaliyah.
You are my new best friend. I hope you know that.
All right. You sound really good like Drake. It's awesome.
Oh, well, thank you kindly.
All right, don't butter up his ego too much.
I'm sorry.
It's 1-1 right now. We're tied. Thank you for the call. 519-453-2960. Who is better, me or Hadley? Now you may never be on the main commercial, but you always tell me when you got phones. 106.9 The X.
Yeah, I think the winner is the person who sung Stan.
Yes!
Oh my.
We are tied again. Thank you.
We need your reasoning.
Stan.
Your name was Stan? Is that what you just said? Is that?
Yeah.
That's why you think the winner should be Stan, right?
Yep.
Good call.
But there's also that I'm an awesome rapper, right?
Yep.
Okay, thank you very much for the call, buddy.
No problem.
Have a great day.
He sounds like the kind of guy who would have said yep no matter what. Can we get a guy named Drake to call? Like, what is this?
It doesn't matter. The point is we're tied again. Oh. It is 2-2. I don't know how long this thing... we might need overtime here.
We might be going into
ecstasy. It is tied. 519-453-2960. Who was better? Here's what we're going to do.
Yep.
We are going to do the next caller with the next opinion chooses the winner.
It's a good thing I told my mom to call in.
All right. So I don't really want to dedicate an hour of my show tomorrow to James Hadley. So somebody, please say Stan. We'll be back with Shutterbug.
I would not talk about...
there is phones lighting up. Oh, my.
106.9, the axe. Who was better? Big boy, Shutterbug, 106.9 The X. We are at the conclusion of the Ryan James Hadley rap battle. Next caller decides our fate. 106.9 The X, who was better?
Stan.
Yes! Woo! That's it, I won. Thank you, sir. What's your name?
Ross,
you are amazing, and I think you played in the show Friends.
Ross, Rachel. How's Chandler doing these days?
They're good.
Okie dokie.
All right, man. You just made me the winner, and Hadley's going to have to do an hour of a show dedicated to how awesome I am.
Right on.
Thank you so much for the call, buddy.
Yep.
Have a great day. Woohoo! Thank you. I am the winner. I'm going to tune into your show tomorrow. It's going to be fantastic.
It's going to be great. It's going to be a lot of Ryan Crits talk and not a lot about how awesome I am. It's
exactly.
Be groveling.
Let's leave on the winner. Anyways, I hope you get this, man. Hit me back just to chat. Truly yours, your biggest fan. This is Stan.
Oh, my.
Woo! And how perfect is it that we move right into Drake and Find Your Love?
Silver. There's nothing wrong with silver, kids.
No. Drake, Find Your Love, 106.9, The X. I'm more than just an option.